Several hundred members of the Family Church in McAllen are now better prepared in the event of an active shooter. The Hidalgo County Sheriff's Office conducted an active shooting training Saturday. This comes just months after a deadly shooting at a church in Sutherland Springs, Texas. The Sheriff's Office offers the active shooter awareness program to churches, businesses, medical facilities, schools, and government entities. Thousands of people have been trained so far. The service is free. Anybody interested can contact the Sheriff's Office Academy Active Shooter Awareness Program. Their lead instructor can be reached at 956-381-7979.